A grown man finds himself living his childhood dream, working at the coolest comic book store in Ohio. A young lady leads her female friends to see this amazing store. One of her friends will soon receive the best wish of her life. In a Ronson original series, The Industry, now playing Destination Imagination.
Wow, what a great book. What, man, I just wish I could find a way to share more of these comics and all this fun stuff with the public. I mean, we do great now, but just something to go above and beyond. Willy Wonka did it. He knew how to do it. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this golden ticket and stick it in this comic. And I don't know when and I don't know where, but somebody's gonna win that ticket. And they're gonna win themselves $1,000 worth of comic books. And that's pure imagination.
Oh, hello.
Cool beans.
Man, that's the only kind of beans we like around here.
This place is so cool.
Oh, thanks.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination, living there. Wow, what a great job. Comic book, Funko Pops, action figures, trade paperbacks, graphic novels. Man, it's like a world of pure imagination in here. What better job could a guy ask for?
Guys, you gotta see this comic book store. It's so amazing.
Girl, buy this place? What? No.
What Mr. Kirk did not realize was 29 years ago, this very day, he wore the same hat, tie, and suit when he decided to place a golden ticket in one of the comic books for a special customer to one day win.
See, I told you guys this place was amazing.
You guys are crazy.
Hi, Kendall. You're back. And this time, it looks like you brought some friends with you.
Yeah, these guys didn't believe me. I thought this place was so cool.
Didn't believe you? Well, let me tell you. We'll give them the grand tour, and by the time we're done, all of you guys will be believers.
A tour? I thought this was it.
This? It? Oh, no. This is just the beginning. Through that hallway is a whole nother world. Come with me, you guys. This is like the Willy Wonka of comic book shops. It doesn't just stop here in the front row. Come on, let me give you the grand tour. Right this way. And back here is that whole other world I promised you. Everything you could ever want. Your pastime hours, Funko Pops, comic books, action figures, cartoons, animation, things from your past, things from future, celebrities, pop stars, things we haven't even dreamed of yet. And it's all part of this wonderful magical kingdom we call comics and pop culture. I promised you guys a whole nother world in this back room. And here it is. In these boxes, comic book history from the 1930s till today. The stories of Stan Lee, Jack Kirby, Denny O'Neill, all the greats are here. The adventures of Superman, Batman, Justice League, the Fantastic Four, the Incredible Hulk, Spider-Man. I'm basically just giving you all the keys to the kingdom.
Where's Batman?
You mean my friend Bruce? He's right here. Yoda may not be very tall, but what he lacks in height, he more than makes up for in power. His ability to channel the Force enables this aged Jedi Grandmaster to leap great distances, perform acrobatic stunts.
Or maybe you're more into the fantasy worlds of Star Wars, or you want to go in on an intergalactic adventure with the Enterprise. Or maybe science fantasy is more your gig. Obi-Wan, Darth Vader. This is where it all begins. This can all be yours in the realm of imagination.
Size matters not. Look at me. Judge me by my size, do you?
Hey, mister, I want this book right here.
Great, Caesar's ghost! Do you know what you've just done? You found the golden ticket. I put that ticket in that book years ago, never really expecting anybody would find it. You've just won yourself $1,000 and as many comic books as you can carry out of here.
I'm ready to purchase this comic.
Well, let me tell you, you picked out the best, the most important book to me in the whole store. And no, as much as I appreciate you wanting to purchase this, this entitles you to many more. And let me tell you something, if you never listen to another thing I say, your imagination is the key to all of it. You can go to the stars or you can go back to the Stone Age. And here's the other thing. I'm glad you enjoy all of this because someday I'm going to have to find someone to leave this store to when I retire. And you know what happened to the girl whose every dream came true. She lived happily ever after.
That's cool.
Action!
Wow, I really won!
Oh,
I never won anything in my life before.
Look
this is
at
great!
You.
Oh my gosh! What the heck?
Testing. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Testing, testing. Testing.
Say something real quick.
Something real quick.
Say it again.
Something real quick.
Okay. Let me run it back.
Action! Oh, hello.
Cool beans.
Oh, that was me.
Keep it running. Okay. That's a blooper.
Hey, mister, I want this book right here. Oh. My name is Genie.
My name is Destiny. This is my daughter, Carly.